So Starbucks pulled the ad talking about racism, race in America. And let me tell you, black motherfucker, something. Motherfucker. The main reason racism exists in America is because black people do not own anything. Black people don't own nothing, man. That's why racism exists in America. Our biggest aspiration is to get a city job. City job. And we want to make money from the city job and send our children to school so they can get a good job. Working for somebody else. Get it. Like I said, man, we laugh at the Indians. We be laughing at the Indians that work in Dunkin' Donuts. But when people come to America, they want to start a business. They want to start their own business. They don't want to work for somebody. But black people, we want to get a good job. And most of us want to get a city job. Make money and send our children to school. Send our children to school to get an education so they can work for somebody else. Work for white people. Mainly, you know, work for white people. A city job, whether it's a city job, a state job, or federal job. That's our idea of having a good job. Something safe and comfortable. And we're working for somebody. And that's why racism exists. Because black people do not own anything. It is that simple. That's why, like, you rarely ever hear Asians cry about racism, right? And people keep thinking voting is going to change something. Voting doesn't necessarily help anything. Asians have the lowest turnout rate of all of all races in New York City. Asians do. They turn out less than Puerto Ricans. I mean, they turn out less than Latinos. They turn out less than blacks. They turn out less than whites. They don't necessarily vote. That's because the Asians come here and they're all about money. They got the Chinese restaurants. They got the hair care products. They got the nail salons. They got soul food restaurants. They're even getting into religion now. They got Chinese church. You know, Asians come here to make money. They don't come here to work for somebody. They come here to work. And even like if you go into Chinatown in New York City, they got more banks in Chinatown than they do on Wall Street. The Asians do. So think about it. It's about money. It's about black people owning and controlling resources. And black people don't own anything. That's why the prevailing conditions remain. Racism. ISM. That's why you take the E off the word race and add ISM. And that means the prevailing conditions shall always remain. White people on top, black people on bottom. Because black people do not own anything in America. Like I said, when you come across on Brooklyn Bridge and you see all them big, tall, pretty buildings, them shits is owned by white people. And that's why racism exists. Peace.